Never let shaitan come between you and another good deed because of a sin that you're doing. Never let shaitan come between you and another good deed because of a sin that you're doing. This is one of the most effective tactics of shaitan, and yet if you think about it, it is the weakest. Shaitan comes and tells you, oh, you are going to be active in the masjid and you are doing this in private? You are going to do something positive? You are going to go and give money to charity? Who are you? You're spending money on haram. You think Allah is going to accept your money in charity? And so you feel embarrassed, you feel shy, you feel guilty, and you just withdraw from public society. You withdraw from doing good. You withdraw from volunteering, thinking that, you know what? This is better for me. I'm a sinful person. No point in me doing any good. How foolish is this philosophy? You need a good deed better than the pious person, O sinner. O sinner, you need a good deed more than the muttaqi needs a good deed.